here with Evgenia Medvedeva after the short program. It was such a strong short program, and there was such fire and determination in your eyes. How did it feel out there?
Thank you so much. So I feel happy today, and I'm happy after performance. So I'm happy because I'm happy. I'm happy because my coach is happy, and like, that was my goal, just to finish performance, to understand that I did really great job, and everyone's happy, and that was my goal for today.
Yeah, you've struggled for the beginning part of the season, but how did you prepare both physically and mentally for this event?
Physically, we work hard, like 200% more than before, so twice more run through, and I can say that I'm pretty ready for the free program after tomorrow, because we did really a lot of great work, so I will do my best to show it.
Yeah, you look alive and ready. What are your goals for the free?
My goals, same as today, so not to finish my program in tears, so it's just...
Happy tears.
Yeah, maybe happy tears, so we'll see.
Yeah, no, you're doing great, so good luck for the free
program. Thank you.